Hello YouTube, Dark Lord Diablos here. Sorry about the fans, it's kind of really hot where I'm at. Like, extremely hellish. But, anywho, bad puns aside, I found out something that is very important to me. Godzilla King of the Monsters has made over $150 million in both box offices. Now, it didn't really make that much in the American box offices or the domestic box offices, but some people kind of forget, and I don't know if anyone knows this, or at least any of my viewers know this. Legendary Pictures is owned by China, and it's doing a hell of a lot over there. What I'm trying to say is China has extended its time in the theaters there, which means it can potentially make more money. It hasn't flopped. Right now, as it stands, it's about break even and made a little bit of money back. But China is, people are over there are watching it like wildfire, which means the monster, legendary monsterverse, can continue on. Which then brings up the thing that I want to talk about is the next movie, Godzilla vs. King Kong, which I cannot wait for. My prediction was wrong. I'll be honest, I never watched King Kong Skull Island for reasons. But King Kong's still alive, which is perfect. And for what we know at the end of the King of the Monsters is all the current titans, Methuselah, Mammoth? I think it's Behemoth. Yeah, it's Behemoth. Skellia, Godzilla, one of the Mutos. All of them are converging on Skull Island for some reason. I don't think King Kong is causing it because, kind of ironically, King Kong is... basically, Godzilla's double the size of King Kong the last time I checked. So, I don't think it's him that's causing it. What I think the movie's going to take place is, there is another major threat, Kaiju, on Skull Island, which is sending a signal which is messing with Godzilla. Or Godzilla sees this as a threat and is converging on Skull Island to handle this threat. When Godzilla arrives, I believe King Kong will basically get aggravated and attack Godzilla, and they will have a showdown. Now, whether that happens or not, I believe if it does go this route and there is a different kaiju or different titan on Skull Island, which is causing this problem, I believe that Godzilla and King Kong will fight it out, and it'll end up in a tie, even though I don't see it ending up in a tie, because this Godzilla compared to King Kong is OP as shit. But, doesn't mean I can't see them having a scuffle. What is probably going to happen is, it will probably go how the novelization for King Kong versus Godzilla goes, it ends up as a tie. Or Godzilla will not kill King Kong, but basically smack some sense into King Kong, and they both work together to fight this threat. Or the terrorist group that was in King of the Monsters is using the same technology as Orca to mess with King Kong and put King Kong under their control to try to fight Godzilla. And that ends up backfiring. That's all I can think of about it at the moment. Minor theories out the way, I got carried away again. I am really happy that China's keeping the box office open, which means this can make more money. I still implore you, if the movie is out, which I believe it still is, go watch it. Go watch it multiple times. There'll be stuff that you won't be able to notice before if you watch rewatch it again. Just, I really wish there was support for this movie. I hope you like this video and subscribe. I have more videos in the works. I'm not doing the Agartha playthroughs again because I only did that during my vacation to actually keep up with content, and that fucking backfired because two people unsubscribed from me. Oof. It doesn't matter. But I do have something big planned. It's just waiting for the voice actors to send me their lines, me to get off my ass and finish writing scripts and sending them out, and money, which due to bullshit, I don't have the money right now. But I appreciate you sticking around with me, those who have, and I really do appreciate it. And I hope you know that this will all pay off soon. Ciao.